manje.
Yeah.
Yathi nesivalela abantu khona ukuthi bangaphumeleli.
Ufunani
mara mfana yeye.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't cry tonight. The Father is here. Listen.
Lalela.
Not Jesus.
Are you Jesus?
Not the Holy Ghost.
Are you moyo ingwele? Thank you, Jesus.
Lift up your hands and welcome the King of Kings.
Phakamisa izandla wamukela inkosi yamakhosi.
The Lord of Lords.
Inkosi yamakhosi.
His wonderful name is Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Oh, the boss.
Thank you, Master.
His name is Jesus.
Igama lakhe uJesu. Thank you,
His
Lord.
Name is Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Worship him. sorry why you came here.
Angekuzole ukuthuzele.
If you have asked for money to come here.
Uma ucela imali ukuthuzela. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
My God will shock you.
Unkulunkulu wami uzokumangaza.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
What about those who will get the jobs on Saturday?
Saturday.
Getting a job on Saturday.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the morning, you receive a phone call. They say, come and start today. What a mighty God we serve.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus, the Son is here. The Holy Ghost is here. But the great, great news is the Father is here. Tonight we are here with our own Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
He didn't send the angels, he has come himself. The Father is in the church today. The Father! Don't cry tonight. The Father is here. Listen.
Lalela.
Not Jesus.
Are you Jesus?
Not the Holy Ghost.
Are you moyo ngcwele? Thank you, Jesus.
Father who art in heaven. The heavenly Father is here. Lift up your two hands and just love him, worship him. Father. Father. Father, my Father, Heavenly Father.
Thank you, Father God.
Father! Oh, Father! He's my Father! Oh, Father! 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 Thank you. Lift up your right hand and say, Father.
Phakamisa isandla sokudla uthi baba.
Father.
Baba.
Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
We are going to see the anointings released among us from the Father. Amen.
Thank you, Father.
You will see today what is going to happen here from the Father. Majority of people, they know the Holy Ghost. Some, they know Jesus. But very few know the Father. We are coming to the point where we are going to know the Father. And the moment the church knows the Father, miracles are instantly released. Miracles will not be released as long as you know Jesus. And the Holy Ghost. You have to know your Father. The Father. The Heavenly Father. Not only His Son. Not only the Holy Ghost. But Him. The majestic one. He is called the Ancient of Days. It's not old. But it's called the Ancient of Days. Ancient of Days.
Amen.
As old as you are. As old as you are, you have never changed. Ancient, ancient. As old as you are. As old as you are. You will never fail. Yes. It's going to shock you as a child.
Uzokumangaza njengomntwana.
He will shock you as an older person.
Akumangaze umuntu omdala.
You will see today, tonight.
Uzobona kulobusuku
namhlanje. He will open up businesses.
Uzovula ama
businesses. He will open up homes.
Uzovula
izindlu. He will open up the way.
Uzovula.
When there is no way.
Lapho ingekho khona.
The revelation of God the Father.
Isambulo sika uNkulunkulu Baba.
It's the father. It's your father. It's not your stepfather. It's your real father. It's your own father.
Ubaba wako. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
It is the father.
Ubaba.
It is the father's will.
It
is the father's desire. To bless you. To bless you. You don't know his heart. His heart is a tender heart. The father heart. The father
loves. Thank you, Lord.
Once the church get the revelation of the Father,
all
the blessings are released.
Thank you, Lord.
Listen to what you say when you pray. You say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I am asking you. You don't understand what you are doing. You are taking a long turn. Father,
Baba,
in the name
ngegama
of Jesus,
Liga Jesu,
the day you understand the Father and start fellowshipping with him, you don't have to say, Father. When you fellowship with him, the blessings come the moment you fellowship with him.
Thank you, Lord.
Paul said,
Utupauli,
we have fellowship with the Father.
No Baba.
Fellowshipping with the Father.
No Baba.
We are a generation that never known the Father. We never know the Father. Because when you grow up without the Father. Majority, 90% of you, when you open your eyes, there was no Father. When you grew up, there was no Father. You only know Mother, but not Father. That has crippled you to understand the fellowship of this sweetest being ever.
The Heavenly Father.
Is the one who planned the cross.
Thank you, Jesus.
He planned the cross. That's why Jesus, when he left, he said, I'm going back to my Father.
But
when I get there, I will ask him to give you the Holy Ghost. So Jesus left us his name and the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost is the one. Jesus did nothing for himself. He was doing it from the command of the Father.
Akukho uJesu azenzele kona bekakwenza ngoba yalelwe uBaba. Thank you, Jesus.
Shout unto Jesus.
Memeza ku
Jesus. When you say in the name of Jesus,
uma uti ngegama lika Jesu,
there is great honor in heaven.
Kuba nokuhlonishwa okukhulu ezulwini.
For calling this name.
Ngokubiza legama.
For what is inside the name.
Ngenxa yokuthi okuphakathi
kwalegama. For what is behind the name.
Nangase naloko kusemuva kwalegama.
Inside the name is everything you need.
Phakathi kwalegama kunako
okudinga. Behind the name.
Emva kwegama.
The Holy Ghost.
Kunomoya oyingcwele.
Is the one who's making the name to work.
Uye oyenza legama ukuthi lisebenze. Thank you, Jesus.
How many of you are having hunger of the Father now?
Oh.
Our Heavenly Father, umzali wethu.
Our Heavenly Father.
Umzali wakho.
He is your parent.
Maybe since you were born, you never call any man my father. I'm introducing you to him now. I'm introducing every one of you to our Heavenly Father. The one who created this earth and put gold,
silver,
putting it for his people, which is you.
Hey,
you don't know the Father. He created this earth for you. As a parent, as a father, he knew that you will be born here and he prepared the earth for you.
Wazile ukuthi uzozalwa la walungisa umhlaba ulungiselela wena. Thank you, Lord.
And everyone born on earth, educated or not educated, the Father has got a share for you.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Here is a shocking thing. That is why when the devil stole our inheritance, the Father sent the Son.
Ubaba watumela indodana.
Go and bring back.
Wathi hamba uyothatha ubuyisele.
To my people.
Ebantwini bami.
What the devil has stolen.
Loko kuntshontshwe uSathane.
If there is somebody who is touched about you.
Uma kunomuntu othintekayo ngawe.
Heavenly Father.
Ubaba wasezulwini.
Our Heavenly Father.
Ubaba wethu Lord.
Come on, shout unto him, Hallelujah, Father.
Hallelujah, Father.
Baba, 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 baba. Mbize nge-language yakho. Mbize nge-language yakho.
Call him using your own language. Ubaba.
The year of triple grace.
Unyaka womusa ophindwe kathathu.
The year of the Father.
Unyaka kaBaba.
He wants to shock you.
Ufuna ukukumangaza.
As I've told you.
Njengoba sengikutshelile.
As from 12 o'clock.
Kusukela ngo 12.
When we eat the communion.
Uma sidla isidlo.
Those who never gave birth, their wombs will open.
Labo abangakaze babelethe, izibeletho zabo ziyovuleka.
Businesses will be restored.
I'm a business. I am.
There is going to be a revenge squench.
Kuzoba nokuphindisela.
What you have lost.
Loko kukulahlekele.
You are going to see our Father here.
Uzobona ubaba wethu la. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Everybody, especially the pastors, I see pastors here.
Wonke umuntu kakhulukazi abafundisi, ngibona abafundisi la.
Ministries are going to blossom.
Ama ministry azoqhuma. Thank you, Lord.
Our songs.
Izingoma zethu.
We sing about Jesus.
Sihlabelela ngoJesus.
Jesus on the main line. Tell him what you want. The Father.
Ubaba.
The Father.
Ubaba.
Jesus respects the Father.
UJesu uyamhlonipha
ubaba. He loves the Father.
Futhi uyamthanda ubaba.
That's why I said, when you pray,
ingako athi uma nikhuleka,
say,
ithi,
who? Hey.
Uthi baba wethu.
Hayi bazalwane. He said so. He said, when you pray, say, Our Father.
Uti umani kulela baba wethu.
Manje wena, because you have never been told about the Father.
Ngoba ukazutshelwe ngubaba.
When you pray, you say Jesus.
Mawukhuleka uti Jesu.
Tell your neighbor, you see how much you mess up.
Tshela ubuzu makhelwane ukuthi ngabe uyabona ukuthi umoshe kangakanani.
Someone they prayed as a Holy Ghost.
Abanye uma bakhuleka bathi moyo ingcwele.
Some say Jesus.
Abanye bathi Jesu.
And Jesus told us very well.
UJesu sifundise kahle.
Talk to the Father.
Khuluma no baba.
Jesus did nothing for himself. He was doing it from the command of the Father.
Akukho uJesu azenzele kona bekakwenza ngoba yalelwe ubaba.
Amen.
How many are saying you are wasting our time?
Now he's babbling. And
now I want to talk to the Father.
He's here.
Ukhona la.
Tonight he has not sent the angels like the last night prayer. You remember?
Namhlanje akathumelanga izingelozi.
On top of the cloud.
Izingelozi zeza ngefu.
We had a lovely night prayer. The last one, it was the greatest. I never saw something like that.
Umlindelo womkhuleko lo wokugcina saba nawo wawumuhle kakhulu.
So this one,
the
Father is here.
Kulo ubaba ukhona.
The Father is here.
Ubaba ukhona. Thank you, Lord.
Now, listen to me.
Lalela.
There is no orphan among us.
Akunantandane lapha kwethu.
The Father is here.
Ubaba ukhona la.
There is no widow and widower among us.
Akuna bafelwa nabafelokazi phakathi kwethu.
The Father is here.
Ubaba ukhona la.
There is no one who is lacking among us.
Akekho oswelayo lapha
kwethu. Because the Father is here.
Ngenxa yokuthi ubaba ukhona la.
The Father is very, very rich.
Futhi ubaba wethu ucebe kakhulu.
Call him my Father, my Father, my Father.
Ngithi baba wami, baba wami, baba wami.
What type of Father is this?
Ubaba onjani lo?
The richest Father on earth is here.
Ubaba ocebe kakhulu kunabo bonke ukhona la. Thank you, Lord.
So two gifts will operate in the church here tonight.
Is pure ezimbili zizosebenza la
inkosi. The working of the miracles will flow from me.
Ukusebenza kwezimanga, ukugeleza kwezimangaliso kuzogeleza.
Signs and wonders will happen here.
Izimangaliso zizoyenzeka.
And the gift of faith.
Bese lesiphiwo sokholwa.
Two gifts, whatever I'm going to say.
Noma yini engizoyisho.
Take it.
Ithathe.
You take it, whatever I say here.
No,
you take it.
We talk.
Because the two gifts will drop in me. And signs and wonders will happen among us. I'm going to release the working of the miracles here. I'm going to release the gift of faith here. And you are good. Listen. On your own faith, you can receive. But you are in the mass faith.
Mass.
So we are all here. We are. This is a double measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over faith.
Amen.
I said, if you want 200,000. Listen to this. 200,000. 500,000.
1 million.
1 million.
I stand on 1 million.
Amen.
Amen.
Today is your day.
Namuhla usuku lwakho.
Just believe what I'm telling you.
Kholwa lokho engikutshela kona.
Hey, we have a small pastor here. Come here, pastor.
Sinomfundisi omncane la.
It's my pastor. This is my pastor.
Umfundisi wami lo. Thank you, Lord.
Today he was getting his first salary from the church here.
Namhlanje bekathola umholo wakhe wokuqala la ebandleni.
Hallelujah. Baba, Baba, Baba.
Stand on your feet. It's your time now. It's your time. What do you want?
Ufuna ini?
Amen. After this service,
emva kwalenkonzo,
churches will grow.
Emabandla atawukhula.
Pastors who are here will flow in miracles.
Bafundisi labalana batawugelete timangalisweni.
Every pastor here, you will see that.
Wonke umfundisi utakubona lokho.
Will flow in miracles.
Utawugeleta etimangalisweni.
Every business,
onke amabhizinisi,
will open up.
Atawukhula.
People will get jobs here.
Bantu batawuthola imisebenzi lana.
Bazaries, scholarships, learnerships.
Ama learnerships.
Many things are opening tonight.
Because
this is the beginning of 2015.
Ngobe loku sicalo sa 2015.
It's almost 20 past 12.
Sekung 20 past 12.
The beginning of 2015.
Sicalo sa 2015.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Look at the bread.
Buka singwa.
Ngiyamzwela osanga thathi singwa.
I feel for the one who didn't take the bread.
Because we don't force anybody.
Ngobe asiqinzetele umuntu.
But if you miss this,
kodwa uma uphuthelwa ngoloku,
you have missed something that you are not supposed to miss.
Uphuthelwe into lekungamelanga ukuthi
kuphuthelwe. In a service where the Father is present, he just came in.
Enkonzweni laba abe khona uvele wena, uvele wangena.
Amen.
Amen.
Look at the bread.
Buka singwa.
Is the body of his son.
Umtimba wenvutsana yakhe.
That was crucified on the cross of Calvary. So that every physical thing you need, which is in the bread and wrapped, you shall receive. A car,
imoto,
a house,
indlu,
money,
imali,
everything you desire, you need today. Everything as your need. If you are sick in the body, by stripes that are in the body, you were healed. God is reviving people here today. There is a revival here in your spirit now. And I release the working of the miracles in the church here. And the gift of faith. The working of the miracles. Eat for your miracles. Don't cry. Just eat, don't cry. The Father is here. You have been looking for him, he's here. Just eat before him. Eat with joy in your heart.
Thank you, Father.
Contracts, businesses.
Ema contract, ema business.
Favor.
Favor.
Receive favor.
Delumusa.
Receive favor.
Delumusa.
2015 triple grace. Favor. Favor. Favor.
Umusa. Umusa.
Favor. Favor. Favor!
Umusa, umusa, umusa!
Grace, grace, grace!
Umusa, umusa, umusa!
Grace, grace, grace!
Umusa, umusa, umusa!
Oh, things are released here.
Tinvo tiyakhululwa la.
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 Things are released here. Now listen.
Lalelani.
It's not by might.
Akusiwo ngemandla.
It's not by power.
Akusiwo ngemandla.
But by my spirit, says the Lord.
Kodwa ngemoya wami isho
njalo. You're not doing anything.
Awendi lutho.
You just receive by faith.
Uvele wamukele ngokholwa.
Receive by faith.
Yamukela ngokholwa.
Receive by faith.
Yamukela ngokholwa.
200,000.
200,000.
500,000.
500,000.
1,000,000 rand.
You 1,000,000 rand.
We are not talking about lotto here. We are talking about our Father who is among us. I receive 200,000. I receive 500,000. I receive 1 million rands. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Bizalele gama. In Jesus' name.
Gama lika Jesu.
In Jesus' name.
Gama lika Jesu.
I receive my 1 million.
Ngamukela 1 million yami.
I receive my 500,000.
Ngamukela 500,000 rand yami.
I receive my 200,000.
Ngamukela 200,000 yami.
Now let's start from the bottom. I receive my 200,000.
Ngamukela 200,000 yami.
I receive my 500,000.
Ngamukela 500,000 yami.
I receive my 1 million.
Ngamukela I 1 million yami.
Ini million.
What is the million?
It's nothing.
Akusing lutho.
It's nothing.
Akusing lutho.
So this person who is among us,
lo muntu lo lona,
is going to do far more exceedingly.
Utawenda lokukhulu okudlula lutho.
Abundantly.
Above
all your prayers.
Ukwedlula yonke imithandazo yakho.
Hallelujah. Now, the cup.
Manje ikomishi.
That is in your hand.
Esandleni sakho.
Is the blood of the lamb.
Ingati yemvana.
That was crucified.
Liyabethelwa.
All the spiritual miracles.
Tonke timangaliso takamoya.
Revival in your heart.
Imvuselele enhlitweni yakho.
Life of prayer.
Impilo yokumthandaza.
Life of praise.
Impilo yendumiso.
Life of fellowship.
Impilo yokuhlanganyela.
They are all in the cup.
Konke enkomishini.
And wrapped.
Diphuthelwe.
Drink for your miracles.
Natha unathele imangaliso takho.
The Father. That is the Father there. The Father is touching you. Father. Lift up your hands, everybody. The Father is putting a stamp on you. Father. Ah! My Father is here. Father, come on, play.
Thank you.
Ngahlala phansi.
Ya brand new.
Nibashasha.
Number one, akekho othwele.
Number one, there's no one loaded.
Abalana phansi, ashas bangahambi, si test imimoya first. We have to test the spirits first.
Kumele sihlolele imimoya.
Before they go, we must test the spirits.
Ngembiwo sibahambe kumele sihlolele imimoya.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, what a service.
Inkonzo lenhle nakangaka.
What a service.
Inkonzo lenhle nakangaka.
Wow, 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 wow. I'm going to release the gift of faith here.
Ndawukhulula siphiwo sokukholwa na.
You are going to believe the impossible.
Ndawukholelwa kulokungenteki.
Ukungakhonakali.
Lokungakhonakali.
Just believe the impossible.
Ukholelwa kulokungakhonakali.
For 20. I'm going to start with pastors.
Ndawuqala ngebafundisi.
I'm going to pump into them the working of the miracles.
Ndabapompa ngokusebenza kwetimangaliso.
I will jack them into the working of the miracles.
Ndabajeka ngokusebenza kwetimangaliso.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Bring them to me.
Baletheni kimi.
Look at me.
Ngibheke.
Go.
Hamba.
Go.
Hamba.
Look at me.
Ngibheke.
Look at me.
Ngibuke.
Yeah. Sama. Pew. Go, 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 go. Bring this one. Go. Salute. It's by fire. More by fire. More by fire. That's right. God is filling them more with the Holy Ghost. That is a salute. Give me the volume here. Fire everywhere. In Jesus' name, you are free.
Nkululekile.
Go.
Hambani.
Go.
Hambani.
Go.
Hambani.
In Jesus' name.
Igama lika Jesus.
Go in the name.
Hambani ngeligama.
Babu, what is the name? Come here. Come here. Look at me.
Mbuge.
Look at me.
Mbuge.
Look at me.
Mbuge.
Babu, Babu miracle. Babu miracle.
Mr. Smangaliso.
Is he here?
Ngabukhona la.
Baba miracle.
Baba Sibangaliso.
Come.
Buya baba.
go, 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 go.
Hambani.
Go, go, go. Hambani. Hambani. Special faith in the hearts now, 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 in Jesus' mighty name. Use them in miracles, use them in signs and wonders, in the name of Jesus. Now listen to me. Don't struggle. Don't struggle. You do it by faith. You do it by faith. Whatever you do, do it by faith. Just do it by faith. And God honors faith. So many people think we there is a special impartation or anointing. No, 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 no. It's not that. It's you move by faith. And as you move by faith, the working of the miracles and the gift of faith follow you.
Jesus.
Shout down to Jesus.
Memeza ku
Jesus. Worship him. Worship the master.
Thank you.
Miracles are released here.
Mangaliso tiyakhululwa lana.
All types of miracles here.
Tonke tinhlobo tetimangaliso.
Come quickly, sir. Come quickly. Come quickly.
Buya masinyane babe.
Go, 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 go. Let them go. Go, go.
Hambani, hambani.
Let them go.
Hambani.
They're okay. They're filled with the Holy Ghost. Let them go.
Balungile bagcwalise ngomoya ngcwele abahambe.
As you leave here today,
Joba usuka lana namuhla.
Expect 7 more trucks.
Linzela ema truck lang 7.
After 7,
emva kwalang 7,
38.
Kuta lang 38.
7 now.
Manje 7.
From 7,
suka 7,
you go to 38 trucks.
Uya kulang 38.
The Lord has put the anointing of wealth in your hands.
Nkulunkulu ubeke igqobo lengcebo etandleni takho.
And this man is faithful.
Lenvuza ithembekile.
This one is faithful.
Lena ithembekile.
Amen.
Amen.
So God is going to talk to you. When you sleep,
maulala.
When you sleep, God will talk to you. And then you must phone me after I talk to you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Anyone who's doing business here?
Noma ngubani onel business lana?
Come.
Buya.
Every business here.
Onge ma business lana.
Hambani ngithe bahambe labantu.
I said you must go.
Abanama demoni.
They don't have demons.
They are okay.
Bakahle.
I want business people now.
Ngifuna bo soma business lana.
I'm going to brief in you the working of the miracles.
Ngizokuphefumulela kini kusebenza kwetimangaliso.
The working of the miracles will come to you.
Kusebenza kwetimangaliso kutota kini.
And you are going to shock people.
Ngizokumangalisa abantu.
Ha, businessmen abangaka.
So much business people.
Some people bamani baso bangaka basayoqala business.
How many are going to start businesses among you?
Bakade kweni. Bangaka abanema business already.
How many have business abanema business?
This is a miracle.
This is mangaliso.
Now, obey what I'm going to tell you.
Manje lalela lomuntu ntshela kona.
I'm going to release the working of the miracles.
Ndawukhulula kusebenza kwetimangaliso.
You are going to operate. Listen, you are going to operate in the working of the miracles.
Utawusebenza ekusebenteni kwetimangaliso.
What is the working of the miracles?
Yini kusebenza kwetimangaliso?
It's a gift of the Holy Spirit.
Siphiwo samoya longcwele.
That makes the impossible possible instantly.
Lokungenteki kwenteke ngaso sona leso sikhathi.
It makes the impossible possible instantly.
Kwenta lokungenteki kwenteke ngaleso sikhathi.
And the gift of faith, there are two.
Nesiphiwo sokukholwa.
The gift of faith.
Siphiwo sokukholwa.
Is a gift of the Holy Spirit.
Siphiwo samoya longcwele.
When it operates.
Uma sisebenza.
Gradually.
Kancane kancane.
The impossible become possible.
Loko lokungenteki bese kuyenteka.
But you cannot stop it.
Kodwa awukwazi ukukumisa.
Lift up your hands.
Phakamisa izandla zakho.
Look at that. Cameraman, look at them. They are making the cross.
Cameraman, babuke benda siphambano.
Look at this nice cross.
Buka lesiphambano lesinhle.
Do you see the cross?
Ngabe yasibona lesiphambano?
Cameraman. This is a nice cross.
Lesi siphambano lesihle.
Now in Jesus name, what is operating in me now? The working of the miracles and the gift of special faith. I transfer into everyone standing here now. I transfer the gifts of God into you right now. Amen. Let the impossible become possible.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, let the doors that are closed open. Amen. Supernaturally for you.
Amen.
May the Lord open many doors. Many doors, many doors, many doors for you.
Amen.
Not by might, not by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord.
Amen.
Don't struggle to operate. Just operate. Now I'm going to breathe on you. Ashes. Receive your miracles. It's done. It's done. It's done. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Some of you, you've got tender favor. Favor,
tender
businesses. They will come, they will call you in the mind. That is also sign.
You must
remember, it's because of today. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
There are two gifts. Do you understand? There are two gifts. The working of the miracles and the gift of faith. These two gifts, one was operating in Daniel. One was operating in Samson. The one that was operating in Samson. These two men both met the lions. But one slept among the lions. That was the gift of faith. And Samson torn the lions into pieces. Sometimes, when you go and there are things blocking you, turn them into business. And sometimes, things are not fighting you. You just sleep in the middle of your enemies. Like Daniel sleeping in the midst of the lions. In other words, don't be afraid of the lions. You sleep with the lions like Daniel. Or when you meet them, you turn them into pieces. Now, listen to me. Go in the might of the working of the miracles and the gift of faith. In Jesus' name. It's done in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Somebody say, sithandaza nini?
Somebody is asking, when are we praying?
Don't worry. Just follow me.
Lanzela mine.
I follow the Father, is here.
Last
one, I was following the cloud. The last whole night prayer. This one is different. I'm following the Father here. Oh, hallelujah. Pastors.
Bafundis.
Every pastor come.
Wonke umfundisi akete.
And the managers,
nema manager,
pastors and managers,
bafundis nema manager.
Every pastor,
wonke umfundisi,
every manager,
nayo yonke manager.
Any church,
noma ngiliphi libandla,
even if you are not the pastor here, come. In Jesus' name.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
This is your night.
Lobo busuku benu.
It's a separation.
Hlukanisa.
Separate in 2014.
Hlukanisa 2014.
And 2015.
Na 2015.
All pastors here.
Bonge bafundisi lana.
When you leave here.
Uma usuka lana.
You are going to operate in miracles.
Utawusebenza ngetimangaliso.
Signs and wonders.
Timbawu netimangaliso.
And the managers.
Nema manager.
The managers are going to operate in miracles.
Ma manager utawusebenza ngetimangaliso.
Manager operating in miracles. Yes.
Ma manager usebenza ngetimangaliso.
Amen.
Amen.
Lift up your hands.
Phakamisa izandla zenu.
Father. And every church here will grow. Every church will grow here. Every church will grow. You don't know how, it's just going to explode.
Boom.
Boom. You don't know even where people will come from. They will just come from everywhere.
People will come.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Lord, inside these pastors and managers here, pump the working of the miracles and the gift of special faith in the hearts now, in Jesus' mighty name. Use them in miracles, use them in signs and wonders, in the name of Jesus. Now listen to me. Don't struggle. You do it by faith. Whatever you do, do it by faith. Just do it by faith. And God honors faith.
So
many people think there is a special impartation or anointing. No. It's not that.
It's
you move by faith.
And
as you move by faith, the working of the miracles and the gift of faith follow you. We went to TV not because we have money. I step out by faith. And as I step out by faith, money followed. That is how we operate. You don't have to struggle. It is easy. It is easy. It's already in you. It's already in you now. Amen.
Amen.
Whatever you speak,
it will
happen. You speak, it happen. So the reason miracles are not happening is because you are not speaking. You say, if I speak and nothing happen, abantu bayothini?
You say, if I speak and nothing happen, what will people
and
say?
And I speak.
Ngiyakhuluma.
Mina ngizazikhulumela and then kuzenzeka.
I will speak and it will happen.
Wena uhlale lapho ungakhulume next.
And you stay and not saying anything.
I speak and I receive. I speak and I receive.
Ngiyakhuluma.
And God bless you.
Inkosi nibusise.
Stand on your feet.
Asimeni ngetinyawo.
Everybody.
Wonke umuntu asimeni ngetinyawo.
1 Timothy.
Timothy oqala.
And 2 Timothy.
Na Timothy wesibili.
So I want you to see these two things before we pray. And when we pray, you'll be knowing what we are talking about.
1
Timothy.
Timothy oqala.
And 2 Timothy.
1 Timothy,
Timothy chapter 4.
Timothy oqala sahluko 4.
And 2 Timothy.
Na Timothy wesibili.
Chapter 1.
Sahluko sokuqala.
Eish, this is amazing. 1 Timothy chapter 4.
Timothy oqala sahluko 4.
Verse 14.
Verse 14.
Neglect not the gift that is in you.
Ningahlali ninganaki lesipho lesikwini.
Hayi abangizwa. Don't neglect the gift that is in you.
Ungahlali ungasinaki lesipho lesikuwe.
Where is the gift?
Sikuphi lesipho?
It's in you. So don't do what? Don't neglect the gift that is in you now. Oh, this is wonderful. So, how are you going to do or to deal with the gift that is in you? Neglect not the gift that is in you. Neglect not the gift that is in you. And then 2 Timothy.
Timothy was
now, 2 Timothy is going to show us how.
Timothy is built to sponsor with Kanjan.
How we should not neglect.
Chapter 2, 1 verse 6.
Therefore, I put you in remembrance that you stir up the gift that is in you. Neglect not the gift that is in you. How? By stirring up the gift that is in you. Look at me. When
you are making tea,
amanzi akhona,
there is water there
in the cup,
a commission,
Sugar ikona.
There is sugar there
in the cup.
E komshini.
Ne tea will tell
you. You already also poured the tea.
Ne bisi will tell
you. You also poured the milk.
Manje kushota into one.
Now there's only one thing left.
Ubuthi wenzeni?
To do what?
So
to stay.
Yonke into oyidingayo lalela everyone here. It's already inside.
So khona ngaphakathi.
Kushota ukuthi wena wenzeni?
The only thing that's left is for you to stay.
I'm going to shock you the coming year, this next year.
We are
going to operate in realms that will shock people.
Because
South African people,
they
don't understand this thing.
What
you need is not in Israel. What you need is not in America. It's already in you. It's here. So what should you do with what is in you?
Stay.
The whole day God is talking to me about this.
The whole day.
He's talking to me. Go and tell them.
They are not short of anything.
Anything that will make them go up.
Labantu
abashot, the only thing is that bafuna umuntu oyobatshela ukuthi hey,
kuduwa. They only need somebody who will tell them to stay up.
So if you see gifts not operating, it's because no one is stirring them. Everything that is happening somewhere else is also here. Stay.
Tamatisa.
Stay.
Tamatisa.
How to stay now?
Utamatisa njani?
We are going to do it. We are going to stay.
Stokwenda, sto tamatisa.
Stand on your feet.
Imani etinyao.
When I say stand on your feet, stand quickly like soldiers.
Mangitsi imani etinyao. Imani masinyane njengamasotsha.
This is all my prayer.
Long umthanda so umlinde.
Amen. Lift up your hands.
Phakamisa tandla takho.
Say Father.
It's babe.
Today.
Namuhla.
This 2015.
Ngalo 2015.
I stir up the gift that is in me.
Ngitamatisa lesiphiwo lesikimi.
I am a sign and a wonder.
Ngizimpawu letimangaliso.
Use me in signs and wonders and miracles. Right now, I receive signs, wonders, and miracles. I stir up signs, wonders, and miracles. In me. Sandorolo shakarabaho sokoraba babasaka. Shandiribo sabire belaba. You are the mighty man in Wales. Rababasaka rabaha shakarabaha. Rababaho sa. Shandorolo babaho sakarabahalaba. Rababasaka. Everybody pray. Shandere baba sakalaba haraba sakalaba haraba. Shandere baba sakalaba. Oh, baba sakalaba. Everybody pray. Oh, Rabba Baba Yanda. ngegama lika Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Release my progress.
Khulula impumelelo yami.
Khululana impumelelo yami.
Release my progress.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Wow. Wow. Wow.
Jesus.
Shout down to Jesus.
Memeza ku Jesus.
Ah. your sword, angels hot fire.
Pamsinkemba yakho ngelozi inkemba mlilo.
Bheka ubaba.
Look at the father.
Say father.
It's babe.
The mic is down.
Father.
Babe.
Noma yini.
Anything.
Ephazamisa impumelelo yami.
That is disturbing my success.
Namuhla ngalomnyaka omusha.
Today in this new year.
Ayife baba.
Let it die, father.
Ngifuna ife.
I want it to die.
Inyamalale.
And disappear.
Ayife.
Let it die.
Inyamalale.
And disappear.
Noma ngubani.
Anyone.
Ophazamisa impilo yami.
Who is disturbing my life?
Impumelelo yami.
My success.
Makasuke.
Let him be removed.
Ngokufa.
By death.
Or ngempilo.
Or by life.
Makasuke.
Let him be removed.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Asikho isikhali.
There is no weapon.
Esenzelwe mina.
That is formed against me.
Nomndeni wami.
And my family.
Esiyophumelela.
That will prosper.
Noma yini.
Anything.
Abayifake egateini.
That they have put in my gate.
Abayifake empahleni.
That they have put in my clothes.
Abayifake emanzini.
That they have put in the water.
Abayifake ekudleni.
That they have put in the food.
Abayifake endlini.
That they have put in the house.
Abayifake emhlabathini.
That they have put in the soil.
Nginyathela kiwo.
Where I step.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Inkemba ayibahle.
The sword, let the sword eat them.
Double fire!
Double fire!
Abafe! 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 Abafe!
Who is disturbing my success?
Magafe.
Let him die.
Ungumuntu.
Whether it's a person,
wiswane,
or an animal,
wingelosi,
or an angel,
a demon like a Satan,
or a demon from Satan,
die by fire!
Die by fire! Die by fire! Die by fire! Die by fire! Die by fire! Die by fire!
Fire, 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 fire Anyone who's blocking my things, who's making himself my friend, who's backstabbing me, let him die.
Fire.
Put it on the screen.
Angels of fire.
You see that?
Where
are you born?
Angels of fire. Now,
in the name of Jesus,
no man born.
Anyone.
M cutting
in the heavenlies,
ngaphansi kwamanzi,
under the water,
emhlabeni,
on earth,
ogangela impilo yami,
who's playing with my life,
anginamusa kuwe,
I don't have mercy on you.
Where is the soul? Where is it now? It disappeared. Ngifuna isort
inkemba.
Aha. Ngiphakamisa inkemba.
I lift up the sword.
Now usekhaya ithathe le nkemba.
Even you at home, take up the sword.
I give it to you, everyone in the all over Africa and Europe. Take the sword.
Thathani le nkemba.
I received this sword in May.
Ngamkele le nkemba ngo May.
March.
Ngo March.
2014. Now it's going to do wonders here.
Manje tonda timangaliso lana.
Ngale nkemba.
With the sword.
Ngisusa izitha zam.
I remove my enemies.
Abafe.
Let them die.
Engibaziko.
Those that I know.
Nalabo ngabazi.
And those that I don't know.
Abasuke.
Let them be removed.
That right disappear. Angels on fire!
Thank you.
Lift up the sword.
It's okay now. It's okay now.
Sekulungile.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Wena makhelwane.
You neighbor.
Othuthi indaba zomuzi wami.
Who's gossiping about my issues?
Angikwekele namuhla.
I'm not leaving you today.
Angels of fire, angels of fire, angels of fire, angels of fire. Wena mali yam.
You my money.
Okwinywe ngabathakathi.
Who are swallowed by the witches?
Namatimoni.
And the demons.
Emfuleni.
In the river.
Elwandle.
In the sea.
Puma
uze kimi. Come out to me.
Puma uze kimi.
Come out and come to me.
Puma uze kimi.
Come out and come to me.
Wena mali yam.
You my money.
Puma Usekim,
come out.
Puma Usekim, Puma Usekim, Puma Usekim.
You my clothes.
Who
are stolen by the witches?
Ama socks.
My socks.
Ama brook.
My trousers.
Ama unders.
My underwears.
Ama shirts.
My shirts.
Oh, lale, 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 lale.
Listen.
Uma uphumala.
When you leave the place.
Uma uzobathi abantu bafile ungakhali.
Don't cry when you hear that people are dead.
Yena benzani?
What was he doing?
Elayini yakho.
In your line.
Wena mpahla zam.
You my clothes.
Othethwe ngabathakathi.
Who are stolen by the witches?
Ama socks.
And my socks.
Ama brook.
My trousers.
Ama underwears.
My underwears.
Nezinwele zam.
And my hair.
Namazipo wam.
My nails.
Namanzi wam.
And my water.
Bengugeza ngawo.
That I was bathing with.
Bengiwasha ngawo.
That I washed with.
Umhlabathi wam.
My soil.
Oh, I see miracles there. Noma yini yami.
Anything of mine.
Ethethwe ngabathakathi.
That was taken by the witches.
Abayikhafule bafe. 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 Nina Zinganyes,
you stars.
When a moon,
you moon. When a nyeti,
you stars.
When a tinganyeti,
you moon.
When a nyeti,
you sun.
When a langa.
That is still in my progress.
Lentshontsha impumelelo ngubekela mbili yami.
Ngenkemba khiphana impumelelo yami.
By sword, take out my success.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Release my progress.
Khulula impumelelo yami.
Khululana impumelelo yami.
It's my progress.
Ngegama lika Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Wow. 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 Lift up your sword.
Phakamisa inkemba yakho.
Konke kwasesihokweni.
Everything from hell.
Kwasemkhatheni.
From the heavenlies.
Okuse phezu kwami.
That came upon me.
Nomndeni wami.
And my family.
Kulethwa ngabantu.
Brought by people.
Akuphindele la kubuya khona.
Let it go back to where to the sender.
Noma yini abayiphonzele kwami.
Anything they have thrown to my house,
give me.
In me,
ekhayeni lakho.
In my home,
ekithi.
At my house,
ayiphindele kulo ayithumele.
Let it go back to the sender.
Back to the sender. Back to the sender. With joy in your heart.
Ngenjabulo enhlitweni yakho.
Ngiyakuthanda. Moyo ngwelele.
Thanda. Moya. Anda How many have scored the penalty here?
Now, you.
I want you to shout to show you have 400
penalty. Come to me. Come. No. Come to me. Boya gimi.
No. Come.
Buya.
Stand up and come to me.
Suguma buya.
Fire. Stand up.
Suguma.
Stand.
Suguma.
Stand.
Suguma.
Come to me.
Boya gimi.
Fire. Fire! Fire! Another step! Another step! Yeah! Another step! Another step! Another step! Walk in Jesus' name! Jesus! 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 Jesus!
Thank you, Jesus.
Shout unto Jesus.
Memeza kuJesus.